Hello. Ooh. Ooh. So good. Welcome to SSS Beyond. Oh, yeah. What you may or may not be hearing in the background is the sick fuck PlayStation 4 menu music. Wanna know why? Wanna know why? Because we're downloading the update for Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Ooh, welcome. Welcome to part one of day one of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. It's been a long journey. It's been a long journey. Ever since, I have no idea how long ago. I still remember that very first day one moment of opening up Assassin's Creed 1, watching that little eagle fly by, watching Altair, good old Altair. Brings a tear to one's eye. Long ago, long ago. The collision in that game. Alcoholics everywhere. Altair, the alcoholic, the alcoholism was rampant. Altair was just trying to please one-eyed Tom Cruise, and one-eyed Tom Cruise just kept bitching. Just kept complaining, never said thank you. Drove Altair to drink even further, which did not help the collision in that game. If you don't know what I'm talking about, check out Assassin's Creed 1 playthrough. Good old Clooney and the cat. Good old days with Assassin's Creed 2. Auditore, banging those women. Impregnating everybody, just taking all of them, and just inseminating all those women. Good old Aldottore, the sick fuck, the beast, the master. Brotherhood, just being a boss, just fucking taking everybody out. Revelations, Altair. You know, came back for a little visit. Auditore, the kidney scratcher. Good times with the kidney scratcher, Auditore. God damn that kidney scratcher. So good. So good. Good times. Assassin's Creed 3. McGregor. Climbing them trees. Getting that fat pussy. Getting that small pussy. Getting that medium pussy. The hunter. McGregor. Just getting all up in there. McGregor, good times. Just so many good times. About 84 seconds left before this update. We're also milking the controller so it can charge. Even though it's probably fully charged. Black Flag? Oh, no, no. Assassin's Creed 3 also had Tig. Fucking Sons of Anarchy, buddy. What's going on? Tig. Finally took him out. The motherfucker just wouldn't die. Black Flag, Charlie Hunnam, Jax Teller with the gilf for a mom. Jesus. What's going on with the Sons of Anarchy references? I don't know. But watch Assassin's Creed 3 and 4 playthroughs all on YouTube as well. Bam, right there. Right there. What's going on there? Bam. Bam. Rogue. Cormac. Just boss as fuck. Nothing else to say. Just vengeance. Justice. Ooh. Cormac. Not really many memories from Rogue, because that was just a relatively short playthrough. Unity, the perfect game. The most perfect game on this planet. You hear that? Looks like we're good to go. Which brings us to Syndicate, where we are today. The end of the road, if I may say so myself. At least for a couple months until this next game comes out. I'm thinking it's in the fall. Still about half a year away though.
Oh yeah, it's good.
Syndicate. Will be our last stop on the Assassin's Creed train. So, it's with great joy and a little bit of heartfelt emotional sorrow for our fallen Assassin's Creed games that have been played and dominated, I bring to you Assassin's Creed. Bam! Syndicate. Let's get a little smaller. Ooh, look at that. Look at that logo. Look at that logo. Are you kidding me? Beautiful. It's all mechanical and shit. They finally discovered how to build an engine. We have access to such things as trains. And not quite cars. Not yet, but trains for sure. Ooh. Bam. Look at that. Look at that. Huh? Ooh. Sexy as a motherfucker. Look at it. It's not my computer. You see these gears? That's not my computer. That's the PlayStation struggling. Come on, PlayStation. Get it together, buddy. Get it together. What are you doing, PlayStation? Huh? Why are you checking for additional content? Probably because this is the first time I started it. I installed the update. What? Alright. Riveting television. Well, let's continue while this is checking for additional content. All right, we're good. Let's get back in this. Perfect. Ooh, Kennedy, what are you doing, Kennedy? What's going on with you? Ooh, Abstergo. Jumping right in. Bam. Getting in there. Ooh.
Hello.
What's going on, boss? Initiate. Really? Historical research began several new projects in the world.
We both know that when Abstergo makes big moves, the Templars are up to something. We think they're hot on the trail of a new piece of Eden. I've got people in London looking for it.
See?
Hey, Bishop.
See?
Jacob and Evie Fry are twins.
Cohen Van Leden.
Speak of the devil.
Just gonna point to where he lives.
I've got a picture.
Ooh, a drone.
ETA on the payload.
Sending it now.
Look at these people. Is that Wesley? Oh, what's going on, Wesley?
I'm gonna get the initiates on it ASAP.
High graphics, Wesley. What's going on with that hairstyle, Wesley? What are you doing, buddy?
We can see. Got something. Isabel Ardant has a meeting here in a few hours.
Wesley. From the better series.
Doesn't say with who,
Angel.
Rebecca. I suppose it's down to Muggins here to find
fucking us. Wesley, always correcting people on their
God.
English.
The mission was to
no one cares, Wesley.
We did.
And now I am eager to try this.
Why don't you go steal somebody's baby? Huh? And raise him in a hell dimension. How about that, Wesley? Oh wait, no, that wasn't him. Oh, shit, that was the other guy. Shit, never mind. why don't you go betray your best friend, Wesley? Jesus.
Oh, that's funny. Good luck.
Twin assassins. Twin assassins.
Brother George, it is as I feared.
Oh.
Has fallen. Thrice I have written to you, begging your aid.
Is Morgan Freeman in this?
And yet I write again.
London has fallen.
So desperate my need, so few my options.
Alright.
I need you. London needs you. You would say it is too great of a task. That
so please start a gang called the Rooks. And come over and take over. Section by section.
They have chosen a grandmaster so
I remember this game.
So thorough.
Barely, just barely remember this. I was blasted out of my face when I played this game. I'm surprised I even, like, I don't even remember beating this game. That's how fucked I was. I remember that the battle system in this is fucking amazing. Kane's are gangster.
A vicious street gang known as the Blighters.
And, yeah, that's pretty much it. Like, I was fucking annihilated every time I played this game. I don't even remember what the storyline is. Unexploited, be it by duplicity or force. All right.
Our enemy has designs on the highest office of them all.
And so,
as you look inward, and dare I say it, afraid.
The Blighters.
Crawford Starrick's ambition is fixed on the beyond.
Canada? Why are you invading Canada?
As yet unconquered, though not for long. For he knows.
Are they gonna make another Assassin's Creed game based in Canada?
And time again, whosoever controls London controls the world.
Do they? Huh? Might be true for now. Oh yeah, Syndicate. Ooh. So good. Give me that Syndicate. Why is this shirt so unbuttoned? I don't know. Because I want to give everybody some dirty thoughts. Oh yeah, yeah, you like that, don't you? Yeah, you would.
Target 2 is Sir David Brewster.
Got his hands on a Let's do this thing.
In this, wretched wall.
This is a very loud shirt. It's a very loud shirt.
Think you both can handle it?
All right, Jacob. Jacob.
All right. My mistake. Ladies and gentlemen, the unstoppable
unplug that controller.
Twins. See
Let's
them
get in
there. Covent Garden.
I still haven't decided which one's better, the girl or the guy. I'm a fan of sneaking, but I'm also a fan of how boss guy is.
Right here.
I'll extend your regards to Ferris.
Chat later, George. We have a train to catch.
Jacob.
Evander.
Guide you vagrants.
Poor man, more afraid than ever.
Oh yeah.
Evie Fry, where did you get it from?
The same place as you, Jacob.
Jacob. Here we go.
Have fun.
Here we go. Don't die. Don't die. Oh, do we get to take some dudes out? I can't remember anything about this game. It's okay though, it's gonna train us. Alright, what do we do? What's the use of all those push-ups and sit-ups? If you can't even lift a bloody log. Huh? Bruce? That's Bruce. He lost his parents.
And send me some laudanum for my head.
Alright, we can take this guy out? Yes, please. Sick fuck. I can't tell if these graphics are better than Unity graphics, which we played not on the same day as today. Alright, let's get in there. Oh, look at this guy. Look how gangster he is. His little hat, little Mario hat. What's with the little kids? Can we sneak? So that's how you aim. Okay, that's gangster. Reach. Free run down, free run up. Okay.
Locked.
So far, the controls are pretty sexy. Okay. Less there's a problem. Less there's a problem. Hold R2 to free run. Okay. Sounds good to me, boss. All right. This game is already sick as fuck. It's already sabotage. Okay. No smoking. All right. Get over there. So we don't have to push X to jump, which is good. It's pretty sexy. I'm a fan. Just decimating this mission. Are you kidding me? I'm wrecking this thing. Oh shit, I forgot to switch the game. Hold on. Day 1. 39. Oh wait, no, it's still 38. Hold on. Assassin's Creed. Syndicate. Bang. Update. Got him. There we go. Let's see if we get any more viewers now that the game's been updated. So far, Cohen Van Leden is hanging in strong. He's hanging in strong, but he's by himself. We need to get him a chat buddy so that they can interact. A fellow Syndicate fan. Oh yeah. Oh, it's a guy wearing all red. What's going on, Mario? We can take him out. One-handed. Bam. Easy. What's going on, boss? Oh. Are we gonna brawl? Okay. Do we just keep pushing it? Or how many times do we have to... Oh, we have to actually just kill him. Oh, okay. Got him. Such a sexy battle. Oh. Just countered him at the last second. Okay. Jesus. Counterattack, buddy. Counterattack. How many times do I have to counter him? Oh, I have to just kill him. Alright, let's kill him. Okay. Got him. A fellow friend from the beyond. Ooh, like how that sounds. Okay. From the beyond. Infinity is nothing. Ooh. Doesn't that sound sexy? Doesn't that just sound dirty? A little naughty? What's the beyond? Define the beyond. Well, let's put it this way. Nameless voice who is asking. Infinity is nothing. Bam. That's the beyond. Milk. Creamy as fuck. How do I open this if I'm carrying the body? Maybe I'm not supposed to be carrying the body. There we go. We already failed the game. Shit. Oh man. Are we where are we? We're not in England right now, are we?
Time to head for higher ground.
Do we already make it to England? I think we did. Alright, let's get up there. Get your suit, buddy. Get your suit. Come on. You can do it. Oh, really? There's spikes here. Where am I supposed to go? Guess I'm supposed to go this way. It's nothing and a COD game in one. Oh. Okay. Let's get in there. Okay, we've succeeded, boys. Took him out, buddy. Get out of here. Took him out. All right. Got him. The game is teaching us. All right, let's just get there. Let's actually get into the game. As soon as I get into this game, I'm doing nothing but Fight Clubs. I remember that. Fight Clubs give you better canes. Or like, better weapons. I think better canes. Just fucking getting the most gangster cane I can. Just wrecking. Take him out. Beautiful. Give me that cane, buddy. Oh, Jesus, this fighting. So satisfying. Just wrecking. Who are you, Jacob? Who are you? Just... You're not human. Jacob. Alright. Open. Ooh. Stealth. Hold on. Let's see if that... Okay. Let's get in there. Take this guy out. Get in there, buddy. Okay. Alright, that's cool. That's cool. Running through the guy's body. Uh-oh. Sneak, buddy, sneak. How do you sneak in this? Perfect. That's how it's done. I remember how to fight now. Bam. Got him. All you gotta do is make sure you counter everybody. Get those sick fuck canes. Loot everybody, we need all the money we can get. We're so poor right now. We're so poor. Oh, that's how you sneak, okay. Got him. Take that Mario hat off. Reach. Okay. Where's the enemies? Where are we going? Okay. Let's get in there. I mean, works for me. Works for me, boss. Get in there. Are we freeing children? What are we doing?
Mr. Ferris, sir. The lad in the factory should be taken to be bandaged by the apothecary.
Apothecary.
But dock his wages.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Is that Mr. Guy who's gonna get taken out? Little does he know. He's about to get taken out.
Shall we arrive at a final price, Mr. Ferris?
They are making a Red Dead Redemption 2, says Colin Van Letten in the chat. Yes, I believe they are. Quite sexy. Quite sexy. Get off of there. Okay. Why aren't you sneaking? I told you to sneak, you tit. All right, let's get in there. Uh-oh. Get down, buddy, get down. Get down. Ah, open your mouth. That's just... Ooh. Hello. Hello, friend. Got him. Level 1. What's going on here? Faja, can you hear me? Alright. I know what to do. I know how to get there. Can't be that difficult. Entry point. Ooh. Interesting. I'm a fan of entry points. I'm a fan. Let me put it that way. I'm a fan of entry. Of any sort. Entry points. More specific.
It is done.
Oh? What did you accomplish?
Why, how are you standing? Loosened in What's happening machine. Right now? I thought we
A
killed
large
you.
Bolt, but not enough.
Your grandmaster will fall.
You I can't believe can we're already on Syndicate. Content.
The mechanism we have built has been going strong.
I can't believe we pounded through every Assassin's Creed game.
A thousand more. It is the very city itself.
Oh, next. Next is Batman. Maybe a little bit of Hearthstone.
From Croydon.
I don't know.
You lurk in the shadows like a cat.
We'll see. We'll see.
Doubt it.
Countless of hours of content. Countless hours. You know, Altair used to use a feather. Should probably use a feather, Jacob. It's a little bit more gangster. Let's get back in this game. Alright, what are we doing? At least it's more responsive. This game's a little bit more optimized than Unity. So I'm a fan of that. It's definitely a little better in that sense. All right, what? Get him. What are you doing, buddy? Get to the front of the train. Are we supposed to take these guys out? What's happening? Oh, Jesus. What's happening right now? Take him out. Take him out. Got him. Got the train. Got the train, buddy. It's my train. I dominate this train. I guess we gotta take these guys out. Alright. Let's get some room. Let's get some room. Alright. Let's go, buddy. Let's go. Take him out. Got him. Took him out. Got him. Taking him out one at a time. Don't get hit. Don't get hit, Jacob. Get that double finish on this guy. Took him out, boss. Took him out. Ooh. Sick. Sick as fuck. Get in there. Half dark roast, half medium roast. Because I ran out of dark roast and had to open a medium roast. That's right. Sometimes you just gotta combine that shit. Little bit of education for those of you who didn't know. The darker the roast, the less caffeine. Bam. I know. It's counterintuitive. But it's true. Cappuccinos, by volume, or no, espressos. Espressos, by volume, less caffeine than like a regular, like, medium roast. Because it's a dark roast. It's a darker roast. Dark roasts have less caffeine. So if you're concerned about your caffeine intake, drink a darker roast. It fools your body into being more awake. With less caffeine. Bang. Nailed it. Of course, who doesn't know that? I'm sure somebody who's watching this didn't know that and is now educated. You're welcome, whoever that person is. Between now and the infinite future, which is YouTube. Including the aliens that find this Google server somewhere. I'm sorry, I'm talking to you, aliens. What's going on? How is the trip? Welcome to our planet. I know it's a shithole. We destroyed it. But, you know. We're all dead now, so there's nothing you can do about it. Have fun. Have fun. Enjoy the planet for the next couple billion years until the sun expands and wipes everything out. But, you know, till then, Mars is pretty good. Mars is pretty good. Chill there. Unless we're there right now, then you wouldn't be finding this server. You'd probably be on Mars trying to dominate us. But I'm pretty sure we're all wiped out. So have fun with the server. Yeah. It's all good. What would you say to aliens? If you had a message for the aliens right now, what would you say? How the fuck? How the fuck did you guys not kill yourselves? That's what I want to know. Probably because they didn't evolve from stupid-ass chimpanzees with violent, murderous tendencies. That's not a fair question to ask. Because every tendency a human being has originated from this planet. Who's to say that an alien race of life that evolves to have consciousness is going to have the same tendencies, the same thoughts, the same processes going on? Murder and mayhem and whatever, nukes, nuclear weapons, wouldn't be a thing, wouldn't even exist as a concept to them. These are just monkey brains that we have, chimpanzee brains, with chemicals and shit, reactions. Who's to say that an alien race would have that? They could literally be like emotionless machines that are just 100% logic. 1 + 1 = 2. Oh, let's not make this internal combustion engine because it's going to destroy our planet. Let's make something safer and keep walking around for an extra 50 or 100 years and use that instead. Bam, easy. Who's to say? Who's to say that they're going to even face the same challenges that we did as a species? The only reason we're as fucked up as we are is because we came from chimpanzees. Well, a little bit of chimpanzees. Let me rephrase that. We didn't come from chimpanzees, but we are closely related to chimpanzees. And chimpanzees have a lot of violent tendencies. Bonobos do not.
Hello boys,
this is. Allow me to take over this train. One cart at a time. This is like really, really easy for some reason. Can we throw these knives at? Come on, buddy. Get in there. Get in there, Evender. Oh, you have a cane. How come you get a cane? How come the guy doesn't get a cane? Loot everything. Get in there. Get in there. Oh, yeah. 30, 28, 27.
Smells like Jacob's cooking.
Smells like Jacob's cooking. Alright, we got him. We got him, boys. I remember these missions. Where you have to, like, do stuff while being on a timer. I remember these missions. Barely. Ooh. So good. I wonder when that pink shirt is gonna get here. For those of you who don't know, pink shirt Vegeta, Batman shirt, has been ordered.
Follow me down the tracks.
And is on its way as we speak.
Keep a lookout.
Alright. I'll shout if I get any bother.
It's gonna be sick. It's gonna be sick.
First for a bird's eye view.
Come here.
Be too careful.
Uh-oh. Okay. Bird's eye view, huh? Can we, got him. Just pump him full of knives. What's going on, boss? Get out of here. Get out of here, buddy. This battle system is just so one-sided. Urkus underscore, welcome back to the chat. How are you? How are you? How are we doing? Makes me want to watch Pontypool every time I say, how are you? How are you? How are you? If you don't know what I'm talking about, watch Pontypool in a dark room with good sound. Get ready to have your face blown off. And how sick that fucking movie is. Uh-oh. I had like no time to react to that. What the hell? Get out of here. Oh! Cohen Van Leden? Say hello to Urkus underscore. Urkus underscore? Say hello to Cohen Van Leden, 97. Welcome to Assassin's Creed Syndicate, where we... I'm gonna wreck this game. Bird's eye view. All right.
I need 2 more weeks with
oh, look at this guy, huh?
Your questionable practice
Lucy
is beginning to draw unwanted attention.
Thorne.
You've been given more than
what a white guy name.
Results, David.
I
oh, she's got the little hat. What's going on with the little hat? Honestly. Was that like a thing? Was that like actually a style back then?
You ride me like a
what's happening? What's this fucking tiny little hat? What the fuck's happening? What's going on with the hat?
If you have not unlocked
what you got going on under that hat there, Lucinder?
Dogs and horses.
Huh?
I will leave you to the wolves. Good day.
What's going on?
I was merely promised a tour of the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
It's one of Green Spies.
Get that man.
One of you have a blue coat. And we have red coats. You are different from us, therefore we hate you. That's how the world works. That's perfect. This game nailed it. This game nailed it. Jesus. This game fucking wrecked it. Are you kidding me? You're different from us, therefore we will kill you. Oh, bunch of level 1 guys. This is... Come on, get over here, buddy. Take you out. Take you out. Oh yeah. Bam. Nailed it. How did you see me? I mean, all I did was take one of your dudes out. Right in front of you. I mean, it's slightly better. Slightly better logic than the other Assassin's Creed games where you just take a dude out right in front of his buddy. And he's like, what's happening? What's happening? Where did my friend go? I wonder what's going on in this haystack. There must be nothing going on in this haystack. Even though I just fucking saw a person get murdered. Got him. Okay. Okay. Let's loot everything. Where? Okay. With hanging barrels. Okay. Let's see our fighting skills. Let's see if we remember how to fight. Okay. Okay, he's shooting us. Okay, we got wrecked. We got wrecked. Where's the health? Got him. Okay, we're getting better. We're getting better, boys. We're getting better. Perfect. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Does the health recover slowly on its own? Yes, it does. Yes, it does. Oh, yeah. None of that bullshit medicine. Get out of here, medicine. I want to be able to run away. I want to be able to run away and taunt them. All right, let's see which entry point do we want to use. Is he gonna? Oh, really? Okay, boss. Use that cane. You use that cane. Oh yeah, it's so good. I like how you use that cane. Ooh. Entry point. I mean, okay. That's how you want to do this game. Okay. I mean, this guy's not a bad guy. But there's a dude here. No one here. There's no one here. You didn't see shit. Come here, though. Take you out. Got him. Got him. Let's get into that entry point. Oh yeah, I'm liking that leg sticking out there, Evander. Oh yeah, because this is the most efficient way. No other way. Oh, give me that camera angle. Jesus. Ooh. Oh yeah. Can we? What are you doing? What are you doing? Just get up the stairs. Get up the stairs, buddy. Jesus. Alright, here we go. Nothing going on. Nothing going on. Just taking them out. Unnecessarily violent and unnecessarily brutal. Just decimating. Could have done it in one shot. But it's just so much more efficient and effective to pound them full of multiple shots. Ooh. Interesting. Okay. Why you gotta... I'm trying to loot the guy, game. Why you gotta, like... Get my... Oh, it's the Mad Hatter.
Thank you kindly. I was never such a squeaky fix when... What do you know?
What's going on, Mad Hatter?
You rescue me.
Huh?
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Laboratory.
Untie me, and then we can parley, my lady.
I'm pressing parley. Tell me now.
Parlinder.
Requires a key. One of the guards nicked mine, cheeky sod.
Thank you.
Now, untie me.
You got yourself in. I trust you can get yourself out again.
Not to worry, milady. Can still recall the tricks from me carnival days.
Charming.
It's, yeah. Can we take him out, though? Guess not. Should have taken him out when you had the chance, Evander. Evander. You and your sneak ability that's overpowered. Oh, look at this roof. Look at this fucking roof. Such a gangster roof. Alright. Where are we going? We're going this way. Let's get there. Let's get there, Evander. Perfect. Oh, wait. What do you know? What do you know, Joe? A dude that we can take out. Who's this? Another dude we can take out. Perfect. Point of entry. I'm a fan. I'm a fan of point of entry. I must say, I'm a fan of entering all things from all points. Airtight. Airtight. That's right. Get in there. Open that chest. Jesus. Smoke bombs. All right. We should maybe use the smoke bombs? I don't know. Yeah, leave those rats alone, buddy. The little... What's going on with that little hat? Alright. When do we get our train? Where's Jacob? Jacob, what are you doing? Digging him out? Oh, look at that counter. Get out of here. Countered, buddy. Oh, not countered. Not countered again. Oh, look at that counter. Jesus. We're getting wrecked. We're getting wrecked, boys. He's got a cleaver. He's got a cleaver. Taking him out. Oh, got him. Just barely. These cleavers. Let's Batman them. Yeah. That's true. I don't think this game is quite perfect enough. Look at this guy, huh? He gets it. He's offering his point of entry to the world. Yes, he is. I should try to Batman some people. See if that strategy works in this game. As far as I remember, if you know how to fight, you could just wreck this game. Even if you're 5 bottles of vodka deep. Yeah, they have smoke bombs. I have them equipped right now. Oh, here we go. Let's see. What? Oh, here we go. Okay. That's how you do it. Yeah. It's gonna unboss. Got him. Batmaned him. Or Batwomaned. Batwomaned. Point of entry. We don't even actually need to. We can just take this guy out. Got him. Alright. I'm a fan of point of entry. So let's enter. The game thought I was going to go the other one, but I went in this one instead. Here we go. Uh-oh. Wait, what? Oh. That was kind of pointless. Alright, is a dude here? We're using our Batman sense. This game is 100% Batman. 100% Batman. Okay, you know what we're gonna do? Go smoke here. Take this guy out. Tell this guy to come over. Beautiful. I am Batman. What's going on, boss? Got him? This game is so satisfying. Because you don't have to push a goddamn button to enter and exit cover. Come on, boss. Anybody else? No. I'm out of smoke bombs. Brosif. What's going on, Brosif? Oh, yeah. Give me that chest. Actually, maybe I should loot. Get some smoke bombs. Batman these guys. Did I get any? Oh, I got one. Nice. Oh, I got another one. Okay. What are we doing? Locate secret lab entrance. Entry point. She's not allowed in here. Really? Well, that is just Jesus. Talk about overkill. What is happening right now? Alright, point of entry. This game. Alright. There's another point of entry there. Okay. Where's the secret lab entrance? Alright, what's happening? So point of entry. Airtight Evie. Evelyn, whatever your name is. Got him. This guy. This game. This game's very creative in its death poses. Alright. At least we can carry bodies in this game, which is cool. I'm a fan. Where is the secret entrance? Running around with the body on me. Alright. Let's check this side. Maybe we missed it. Oh, there's a dude. What's going on, boss?
There you are.
Found it.
The entrance to Bruce's lab.
Took him out. He's just ragdolled. I'm just ragdolling him. Like, why don't you fight back? You're level one guy? Probably because you're level one. It's just like so OP. The fighting system in this game. I've only played like 5 seconds of an Arkham game, but I'm thinking this fighting system is more similar to the Batman, the Arkham game's fighting system, where like you actually have to block and stuff. Like it takes skill. It's not just get lucky. Like in the perfect game that we played before this.
Back on track.
Back on track. Evander. Okay. Earn XP. Okay. Every 1,000. Okay. Cool. What to do? Evie. Well, I'm guessing we should upgrade her stealth, because she's all about the stealth. So, let's get her. Oh, yeah, that's good. Or maybe ecosystem. Counter shot. Preempting their attack. Fast driver. How much do I have? Spend 4 skill points to reach your next level. I have 2. How much does this cost? Oh, owned. Wait, what? Oh, okay. So I already own all the first ones. Sure. Let's get the double assassinate. Why not? This one's worth 1. Loot takedown. Yes, please. Don't have to loot anymore. Thank you. We're gonna get rich as fuck. Alright. Let's get out of here. Why would I spend money to play the game less? Huh, game? I already spent money to play the game. Why would I spend more money to play the game less? I'll never understand. Spend real money to play the game less. Oh yeah, look at that. Huh? Auto loot, buddy. Auto loot. Where? Ooh. Hello. Don't turn around. Don't turn around, boy. Yes. Give me that auto loot. Give me that auto loot. Oh, so good. I never have to loot again. Never have to loot again. I don't think the skills... apply to both characters, Urkus underscore. I think you have to upgrade them separately. But each point that you get, they both get it. So like say I get 1,000 XP, I get a point to spend, they both get the point. But you can distribute them separately for each character. Because the guy's better at fighting, and the girl's better at sneaking. But since it's 2017, I'm offended. What are you trying to say, huh? That all men are better at fighting? I'm offended. Some men are good at sneaking. Have you met Jason Bourne? Huh? He's good at both. He's good at fighting and sneaking. I'm offended. Yeah. I can't believe you would make such broad assumptions like that, game. Can't believe this. I'm offended. Jesus.
Piece of Eden.
Oh. The mad scientist. Look at this guy. Bruiser. Brewster. 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 Ah, yeah. Cohen Van Linden in the chat asks, what did I think about the Assassin's Creed movie? God, I would tell you to go watch, because I already gave my, but I forget which part it was in YouTube. I didn't really like it. It was, I get what they're trying to do, but I'm not a fan. It's clear that they were setting up for like a sequel. But I'm not a fan because I played the games and I had certain expectations. And it's not like, if you're going into it thinking it's going to be like the game, then no. There's too much time spent outside of the Animus. But hopefully, like, whatever, the second movie, it'll be better.
I'm not. God will protect me.
Yeah, the whole time I was watching it, I was like, oh, is Auto Thora gonna make a cameo? Are they gonna have, like, fucking Auto Thora show up and, like, do a girl or something in the background? You know, but nope, didn't show up.
I will take that one too.
I mean, he might have been one of those guys in the background. Just standing there, Altair and all those, but yeah. Hopefully they take the feedback from the first movie and incorporate it into the whatever the second movie. I know there's gonna be a second movie for sure. They can't just, the way the first one ended, it's just like they're gonna make a second one, and the fact that the first movie flopped so hard. The fact that they didn't make any money is not going to affect whether there's a second one or not. The Ubisoft has way too much money. They're making a second one, 100%. They're too greedy. Now, the question is young Magneto going to be in the second one? Or are they going to... Young Magneto. I don't even know the guy's name. Steve Jobs, whatever the fuck his name is. Michael Fassender. Or some shit.
That was far too close.
Why do I have a feeling that Steve Jobs was not actually that ripped in real life? Why does every recreation of every fictional real person, why do they have to be jacked beyond belief? What's oh okay. I was like, what are you doing? Get in there, Evelyn. Can you put your hood on, please? Thank you. Jesus. I don't want to see your hairstyle. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you crawl. You crawl under those grates. Wait, didn't I tell you to put your hood on? What are you doing? Put the goddamn hood on. Evelyn. Evelyn, what are you doing, Evelyn? Use Eagle Vision. Thank you. She still listens. She still listens to me. You know what, Evelyn? You know what? Ego's perfect. Yes. Assassin's Creed Unity is perfect. It's the perfect game. Error assassinate failed. Everything was just a fail. Everything is the biggest fail on the planet. What time is it? 11? Oh, perfect. Perfect. God, there's a cutscene. I can't cut yet.
What was that explosion?
Oh.
It's explosion.
EV?
He's been detonated and took the lab with it.
The magic lump of hyperbolic metal. I'm shocked.
Simply because you have never valued the pieces does not
all
mean...
went according to plan.
There was a slight complication.
How slight? The lab exploded.
Jacob.
Fucking you derailed Black Flag. Dude, Charlie Hunnam. Jax Teller.
Did he?
With the gilf well, for
the
a mom.
And I happened to be on it. I killed my target.
Brewster is also no more.
Then all in a successful mission in spite
why you guys gotta compete?
What about London?
You're both equally valued.
We're wasting our time out here.
You know as well except as I do that London has been the domain of the Templars for the last 100 years. They are far too strong yet. Patience.
Except,
the Templars have found a new piece of Eden.
Sir David is dead. They do not know how to use it.
You're both only as half guide us. Half as good as
sound
the other.
That your father would have seconded.
Figure that one out.
I shall see you back in Crawley. Patience, Evie.
Bam. Nailed it.
The gentle sound of opportunity passing us by.
Jesus.
So what's stopping us? London is waiting.
Why does every main character
forget Crawley?
Have to have like some fucked up scar on their face. Altair had the lip. Auditore had the lip. This guy, the eyebrow. Arno, fucking Unity over here. He had that like red alcoholic thing under his eye. The little red thing. Did anybody else notice that? Every character. Edward Kenway had some fucked up thing on his face. I forget what it was, but there was something there. That's a mind fuck. We're not competing right here. That's a mind fuck. You're both half as good as the other. Bam. Figure that one out, you fucks. Does that mean they're infinitely powerful or infinitely unpowerful? Yeah, Desmond had one too. Like, what's going on here? What's happening? What's the story? What's the story? Is Ubisoft just mind fucking us?
But I want to check in on Sean and Rebecca.
Wesley.
Wesley,
go back to Angel, the better series. Oh, because we didn't, that's not obvious. Jesus, Wesley. I wonder where Wesley is. Ooh, Jesus. Isabel. Ooh, hello.
What a lovely surprise.
Our mutual friends will be here.
I like me a woman with a little bit of power, a little bit of influence.
Super. Always a pleasure.
Can I control this thing? Oh, I can't. Jesus.
It's people like you that give historians a bad name.
I'm afraid I don't have time for you today, Mr. Hastings.
Isabel.
For making my job easy.
Oh, shit.
It does look grim.
Are these...
Master Berg, agent.
Are these the guys from Black Flag?
Deal with them, please. Move it. Hunt them down.
It's the guy from Black Flag, isn't it? Hatham Kenway. Half Anaway. Oh, let's run around with our Mario hat. What's going on, Mario hat? Hey. Can we sneak? No, we can't.
On the line.
Such a beast. Get in there. We gotta reach the infinite beyond. Huh? You see what I did there? We'll run forever. Oh, wait, what the fuck? Where'd it go? It's over here. Infinity is nothing. Bam. Drop some knowledge on you. What is the beyond? Well, let me tell you, nameless voice that asked the question. Infinity is nothing.
I've never seen so many people all at once.
Bam. Got him. Just dropping that knowledge. Dropping those truth bombs. Fucking infinity is nothing.
Listen to what?
Oh shit. He stole some, didn't he? We're gonna have to chase him, aren't we? Oh, called it. Nailed it. Jesus. Gee, how obvious was that? Can we, hold on. Okay, hold on. Now that the cutscene's over, bam. We've been going for a solid hour and 6 minutes. So we're gonna take a little break. Get some more Eeyore juice. We'll be back. Don't go anywhere.